there's always last minute preparations that you don't expect should happen after 50 years of concerts, but they do happen. But tonight is a little different though, because for a change I won't have to announce the different composers, because it's all of my compositions tonight.